The pictures you are about to see were taken by someone who didn't bring their camera. They were taken with the film that's a camera.
Fujifilm QuickSnap. We brought 5 of these cameras with us to Europe. We plan to document our trip with these cameras and send them via mail undeveloped to our friends. One of the cameras contained 24 nude photos of me and Patrick. Patrick and I met in Paris, saw some art. Okay, that's enough art. We took a train to Chamonix, where we immediately decided to hitch to Munich. You see, Germany was in the World Cup finals, and I was convinced that they were going to win. We wanted to be in Munich for the party. We got to Munich. They won. Then we went back to the mountains. We aimed to travel cheaply, and that meant hitchhiking. We met a lot of wonderful people who led us into their homes, fed us, and gave us a place to sleep. Otherwise, we were camping. Anywhere. Until we discovered the Swiss Alpine huts.
Hey y'all!
Hey allihopa!
Hey guys!
This is the map we used to hike all of Switzerland. It's not exactly detailed, but it was free. It shows the location of every Swiss Alpine hut, like Romashütte and Alpesbluga. Nice. We were stuck in Romashütte for 3 days because of bad weather. Patrick made a fly swatter. I made 3 tools we called Inspector 1, 2, and 3. I arranged some flowers. Patrick inspected them. We were just wandering, over passes, along rivers, up to lakes, with no real plan and no guidance but our overly simplified map, and these friendly cows. We went swimming. We went swimming a lot.
We pioneered new recipes for mustard, ketchup, and pasta.
We didn't have any deadlines or places we needed to be. Life was extremely simple. Until I fell asleep on a train and a crafty Italian stole my passport. Then I had to go home. You thought I forgot about that naked camera, huh? Nope.